Of Beyond Two Souls. I just got done recording Roblox. I'm back on recording to Beyond Two Souls. This game is really awesome. You guys gotta play it. Jody was trying to get some action earlier. And it didn't work out too well. She had memories of something. Alright, Jody, get up.
This is not for children. This is a lair that you hide children in. Nathan? What up, Doc?
Nathan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you better run back. Hey. This morning, I won't be at work. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
That's pretty nice.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Yes, sir!
Sure, I know.
I like Nathan.
This is not for children, Nathan.
So, where did he leave that book?
What does the book look like?
Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
I didn't just play around with you, girl. That sounds about... What does the book look like? You should have described what it looks like so we know what... Is it this book? I didn't stop it. Stop it, Aiden. I will beat your rear end. What the hell is that? What the hell is this?
Now we can get down to serious business and bedtime stories. Jody. Jody, you okay? You okay? She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get off the bed.
What the hell is this?
Yes.
What the hell are they?
Nathan, it's for you. Nathan Dawkins.
Was his wife and daughter?
Nathan, what's up?
Oh!
They were coming back from my mother's truck.
Oh, shit.
Driver. Wrong side of the road.
Wow.
They're dead.
Oh, this game, guys, it... I'm going to shut this.
Stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jim.
I got the chills right now. God, I feel bad for him, man. God, I got the chills. Oh, man. Wow, that...
that shorter time, that was just
Jamal's
saddest thing so far.
One of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. Find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. We'd be on our own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Like the last American soldier that was captured here, was pulled through the city behind a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fissure.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen.
Why not kiss?
We still have time before I go, right?
Oh, she got it on. So we think.
Good luck, Jody.
What? There was no swimming in our training. God.
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around. I didn't.
Oh, this is where training comes in. So why can't we just take him out? Good night. Say good night. Oh, shut up, boy.
time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything.
Yeah. Where's the... That's the hotel. I don't know what the hotel was not. I found two people.
Go a little further.
I can't go a little further. Confusing me.
Aiden, please. I need your help now.
I'm trying. I don't know what we're looking for. I don't know what this hotel looks like.
Great. Let's go.
Thank you, brother. Oh shit, isn't it? Man, this girl is on house. So I don't know what we're supposed to do right here. But I'm pretty sure we'll get caught.
Yeah, I know. It's on the other side.
I'm confused. Like, there's nothing for me to click onto. Oh, this dude. What the f- Thank you.
Zanaki Hotel.
I don't even know what's happening right now.
They've gone. They're near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
It also takes forever to get to. Nice digouts. I don't even know where we're supposed to be going, though. See, we could easily just cut across here. Nice.
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
Okay, they came here. That's... Are you kidding me? Nice goodness is I can see it from here. They're moaning. I can't help it, that's why I'm here. Where do we go? Why not jump off any of these ledges? I'm confusion. I'm not the only one that hears moaning, right? Let's get this here. Boom, right to there.
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Samuel.
Jody. Oh shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
Choke this bro out.
Show up.
Whatever, bro.
Come on,
messing up.
Team, don't we, Sully? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there. That's where I need to go.
Follow him, he says.
What have I got to lose?
Follow Charlene. What?
لست مستعجلا من انضمام الى شريك. لقد استولوا هؤلاء الاوغاد على كل
Nice. We're gonna go right through.
Take it slowly. We try to get by without being noticed.
Myself a healthy 3 more minutes. Get over there. Yeah. Where the hell are they?
Are you okay, Celine? Tayeb, let me be a